December 24th, Christmas Eve, Sunday, 2017. It is day 339 in a Donald Trump Zionist regime. So Trump tells the Zion elites, I just made you a lot richer. That really is the only story today. On Christmas Eve, there is no other story to tell in America. I mean, and it begs the question, is Donald Trump really, truly this dumb, or is he trying to start a civil war? I mean, and if you are trying to start a civil war, I mean, would that not make you an evil moron anyhow? So take your pick, A or B, just dumb or an evil moron? I mean, really, how did the Alex Jonestein, Bible-thumping idiots across America, I mean, how do they justify a statement like this that Donald Trump made at a private dinner just for the rich Zion masters who can afford to be part of Mar-a-Lago? Trust me, you're not going to get a list of the name of people there, but I can tell you exactly who they are. You don't have to be a brain surgeon to know who Donald Trump has dinner with. And I can guarantee you for a fact, there were no Von Mueller's there. No way, no hell, no how. I mean, yes, sure, there was Mr. Gold there. There was Mr. Silver and there was Mr. Pearl. But hell no, there were no true blue Americans who have a loyalty to just America. This is the problem. Donald Trump is contradicting himself. Well, they're being too kind. In this article, they're being way too kind. He's not contradicting himself. No, he's lying to the American people on a daily, if not minutely, basis. He's lying to the American people on Twitter, secondly, and then he goes to a private dinner at War-a-Lago, and he tells the truth. Yes, yes, you rich bastards, I just made you much, much more richer, Donald Trump, sucking up in the glory and the sunlight of his tax reform. And it's just sickening. It really is sickening. And then, it's probably a perfect example of why General Kelly does not want Trump dining at War-a-Lago. I mean, this man could literally start a civil war over chocolate cake. Think about the implications of that. If the truth got out to the American people that Donald Trump is just working for international bankers, the richest of the rich, if he's just working for a 0.0001% of society and they have no loyalty to America, if the Americans found that out, he could literally start a civil war over chocolate cake at War-a-Lago. I mean, the guy is, it's mind-boggling. It really is mind-boggling. Of course, I'm not telling you anything you don't already know. I mean, even the world knows this, the world. But the only people who don't seem to get it are the people who follow Alex Jonestein, the Bible thumpers. I mean, don't they go on the internet? Don't they have a clue of what's, I mean, okay, we're not going to talk about the Bible thumpers on Christmas Eve. But here you have a family in Pennsylvania. I mean, our masters, how are our masters treating us? Our masters, They feel offended. If you have a sign up that says Jesus, our masters are offended. And they'll say, take it down. Another reason why you don't want to live in these gated communities. And you know who's on the board of directors. They're on all the board of directors. They have $200,000 as an initiation fee to get into War-a-Lago where the President of the United States and have a private dinner with them and say, ha, 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 I just made you much, much richer. Yes, think of Donald Trump as like the Zion Santa Claus to these people. I mean, how is it working out for America? And when you have people like this with dual citizenship, they have a loyalty to a foreign power. I mean, how is it working out for America? And the worst part is Donald Trump will look the poor people straight in the eye and lie to them profusely. He'll constantly tell the poor people, oh, I was just waiting for this time to say Merry Christmas, Merry Christmas. I mean, out and out lies. And then when he goes to War-a-Lago and he's talking to, you know, who, I mean, who do you think Donald Trump represents in this picture? Do you think Donald Trump represents the Santa Claus and Merry Christmas, or do you think that Donald Trump represents the other side? Come on. Are the Bible thumpers truly that ignorant that they don't understand who Donald Trump is working for? I mean, if they didn't get it over his last declaration. I mean, this is Bethlehem. Supposedly, Jesus was born in this city. But does Donald Trump truly care about Christianity? No. He makes Jerusalem the capital of Israel. And he knew that all hell was going to break loose. I mean, and I'm surely you know there's not going to be any factories breaking ground in America when all our money is going over to the Middle East. This is the picture that they don't want Americans to see. Where our taxpayer dollars are going to. What Donald Trump and his masters have in store for your tax dollars. Remember, it's all about your money. And the worst part is they don't even need our tax dollars anymore. They have the Federal Reserve banking cartel. They can literally push a button and give Jared Kushner $300 million. That's it. I mean, am I a sucker? Are you a sucker? Of course. Merry Christmas, America. We're all suckers. And the way Donald Trump and they look at it, let them eat the cake. Let them eat the cake.